Cosmopolitan. Cosmopolitan.
Adwani pata pata, empeyi ni sentino. Sese mi chumino. Nanka mina mitrangeli na sade ya sa ukete ni mungwa. Adwani pata pata, empeyi ni sentino. Sese mi chumino. Angelina kometo. Ejo shiberuga sasa. Makarena kema puga. Shikome shikome. Angelina kometo. Ejo shiberuga sasa. Makarena kema puga. Angelina Nkuto, sasa shuberu ni sasa, Makarena ni mapuka, shigome shigome. Angelina Nkuto, sasa shuberu ni sasa, Makarena ni mapuka, shigome shigome. Sasa shuberu ni sasa, sasa kongo ni bae, Makarena ni mapuka, shigome shigome. Angelina to me, some channel said, yes, I'll Bobby Brown, round, merry go round, don't be shy, baby. Do some two, three steps to your back, back, front, and back. But a minute, girl, don't forget to put your underwear up, up when it's down. Now shake your belly left, right, front, back, turn around and smile. Hey, now wait a minute, girl, don't forget to put your underwear up, up when it's down. Now shake your belly left, right, front, back, turn around. Shake your belly, left, right, front, back, turn around and smile. Angelina Nkuto, Angelina Dukakwe. But to me, what's the new woman, Miss Ro? Many Mbunu, da, Angelina Nkuto, Angelina Dukakwe. But to me, what's the new woman, Miss Ro? Many Mbunu, da, Angelina Nkuto. Sasa, shibaru ni sasa, Makarena ni mapuka.
And I'm sure pretty much you have an idea of who my special guests are. And they are back, bigger, better, and of course, ready to take over the scene by storm. Ladies and gentlemen, Prior Tintin, Prior Titsia, Prior Honey Hall are right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix. My brothers, good morning.
Good morning, bro.
We meet again.
The yes, so. The you know,
Charlie, I'm so excited. I love what you're wearing. Prior is back.
Yes. Back.
Do you know? I prayed about this.
Wow.
Oh, because wow. I was like, the way it was going in the industry, a lot of groups were doing magic.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, they kind of part ways. Mm. And I was really surprised. And I had no idea that you guys were back together when I was introducing you at VGMA.
Wow.
I had no idea. Yeah. So I was in shock and I was jumping when I saw the three of you on stage. Wow. But how's it been like since you guys got back together?
Well, I think it's been cool. It's been very much okay. There's a lot of things to catch up on, you know. Nostalgic moments and all. So it's been cool. It's been studio actually.
Studio. Yes. Definitely. And working that magic. let me come to Prior Tintin.
Yeah, man.
I see you chill. Where you go hide for?
A day one corner. Sammy, you know say when life gets slow or gets tough, you need to hide yourself a little. I've been doing family things and you know, we are now matured now and we have more responsibilities to take care of. So I think I've been in the studio writing still.
Wow.
But family tend to alongside. So it's still the same. Wow. Music forever, because this is what we've chosen to do. And you can't just let it go. Yeah. It's like you've created a brand from the scratch and you've left it down as with Jaho and you're doing another thing. It doesn't work like that. So going back to pick what you've left and continue with it, I think it's okay. So Sankofa, yeah, Sankofania, we left.
And there's nothing wrong with Sankofa.
No, at all. Not at all.
Brian, Honeyhawk, choir master. Please, how are the choir still doing?
Oh, so far everybody's relieved now. You know, the group is back. Everybody's happy. And, you know, for prior, when immediately you see that, oh, what we're about to drop is the light, you know, you get to see all the fans standing up. And 12th October, which is today, all the up and downs, all the cool beginnings, God actually prepared today, you know,
to be
the release day for the three songs. You were talking about the VGMs. That was like our first announcement. You know, so this is actually the second announcement.
Okay.
We recorded a couple of singles, you know, but we want to give this three out for Christmas.
A couple could be 20.
Oh,
a couple
could be 20. Yeah.
You know, there are many.
A lot of songs.
It took us a while to even, you know, shortlist these three.
And I'm sure, yeah, obviously, I mean, in the studios, you always have that tough time of deciding which songs go first.
Yeah.
So we want to give thanks to the Almighty God and then the fans as well, you know, because they've been very, very passionate about the whole prayer movement, you know. And prayer is sad that apart from the name, now the slogan that we use, if you say prayer, we'll say it will be a fee.
The response should be it will be a fee.
You know, the broom is everywhere, so you can't forget
about
it. In
every home, actually.
So we've got to realize that this is a brand that, you know, you guys have created, you know, by God supporting you to create this brand with the people. And you can't just leave it.
And even the name is a challenge to us. So I thought it wise that, you know, pride here.
Yeah,
we all know that pride speaks of or symbolizes unity.
Yeah.
So
But out of curiosity, let me ask this. Whose idea was it that you guys come back together, and who facilitated the process of coming back together? Did you guys all wake up and were like, no? It's like, you know, the story of the prodigal son. You know, like, I need to go back home to my brothers.
I'll give that credit to ourselves, you understand, making that decision. Because it's not about what people will say, the advice somebody will come and give you. It's about what you've been through.
Yes.
Okay.
At the end of the day.
And then what you take from the advice the person is telling you, what you're going to take.
What you're going to take. So at the end of the day, we listened to a couple of senior people talking to us, you know. We had a couple of meetings. That's why after the announcement at the VGMs, it took us a while, you know, before even releasing and coming out like this. And this is going to be big because a lot has gone into it. You know, massive preparation. People are like, Charlie, when the new song will come? Charlie, when it will come? I say, wait.
I mean, every artist has a formula, you know, so to speak, that works for
right.
them.
Yeah. Exactly.
So I don't know, these new songs, who are you working with? Are you back with Appiatus in the studio?
We'll be working with them.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
This time around, we want to take things slow. You know, we have some underground engineers who are doing well.
Doing magic as
well.
Equally
those out there. So, you know, we are trying fingers on them and they are good. They are very, very good. Some of the songs, I played them at home because I'm a sound engineer myself. I did the demo versions at home. So, you know, it's been like that always when we're living together. Sometimes after when Eugene picks the guitar, I try to play some drum patterns and direct and that's it. We get it rolling. So I think we are now fusing in all that.
What we know, you know.
Yes. But as time goes on, big shout outs.
Definitely. Big shout outs to all the history makers, you know, in terms of the technical engineering when it comes to music. Zab Mallet, Appiatus, that we've worked with them, GQ, Kewa, you know. These are engineers who are part of the history of Ghana music. You understand? I mean, there are others. Hammer is there, you know, and there are a couple of, if I don't get to mention the name, maybe I've forgotten.
Yeah.
Which definitely will be working with them.
Okay.
But we are taking things
One at a time.
Okay. Just as Tintin said.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Now, listeners, you can send me your questions for Priya. You can send them through WhatsApp 0244340437.
Questions about musical, personal questions. Anything goes.
No. I mean, whichever questions come, we'll have a very nice, matured way of dealing with them. Definitely.
Most definitely.
Yeah. But those days, we had Broom Entertainment, which was owned by you guys. Yeah. Has that also been revived?
Exactly. It's been resurrected. Broom's Entertainment is actually taking care of this particular project with the introduction of some new team members. It's actually a whole team now, because we got to realize that the Priya brand is very big.
Mm-hmm.
Priya is very big. So one person no go fit handle. Exactly. So the team, we have a solid team now, and like we always say, we take advice from Kiki Benson most of the times.
I heard rumors that maybe he's the one that has caught you guys on his EKB records again.
He's our final consultant, when it comes to,
he's always been the head of the team.
The head of the team.
He's more like the father, the father of the team.
Exactly. Yes. So once we have people like that behind us, it fits with the brand that we've put up.
Well, I think music has evolved business wise and all, and the business side, if you really want to go into it and make a lot of money from it in this our time, you need to set up a good team. Go where it is, everything is relied on just one person, manager. He has everything. So if he makes the decision, whether right or wrong, that's what we stick to.
So comparing it to those days and now, what has changed in the music industry that you guys are adjusting to?
A lot has changed now. I think internet's number one. Because, when our heydays, internet was just, I think social media, actually, internet was already there, but social media was just coming up. Even I remember we only had Facebook then, when Angelina was in the system.
Yeah, high five and those.
And high five, you know. But now social media is playing a big role. I was reading on the internet last time, and I saw somewhere that 70% when you're promoting music now, 70% goes into social media, and 30% goes for among the radios and the other platforms. So that's a big deal. That shows how social media is very important and key in promotion, especially in the lives of musicians.
I think in the aspect of branding too, a lot has gone into branding now. From some years back till now, you get to realize that branding has gone on a different level. People are now seeing musicians to be serious people. You understand? People, the motivation coming from the musicians are now very, it's making impact on the listeners and the fans that follow us.
Yes.
So people are taking branding serious. And that's the reason why you'll be able to keep some particular fans forever. With the prior brand that we had, almost majority of Ghanaians loved it. And so that kept hunting us. Charlie, you know, if you leave the prior, it kept echoing in our ears that Charlie, the people.
What is the craziest thing you heard from a fan regarding you guys, parting ways?
Oh, Charlie, But you see, these are people who are just fans. They are not music makers,
So they talk. They talk.
Yeah, they speak as fans.
And at the end of the day, you have to understand them, cause Obi Wako Antonio, but he's a good listener.
Yeah,
so he can tell you what is really going on. And to add to what Kwame Master is saying as well, I think a lot has gone into the writing too, if I should say, because now
I'm curious. I want to know what you guys are writing about. Is it the experience, or is it
still the same?
Being grown men with responsibilities now?
Oh, you mean the music?
Yes.
Yes. It's still the same.
Priya is very trendy when it comes to the creativity aspect. Yeah. Because let's say if you take a song like Angelina and compare it to a song like Tremi Woodin, two different songs.
Genres, yeah.
So you get to know that we always write according to how the wind is blowing in terms of the creativity or what's going on or what's supposed to be trending. So that's how we calculate our works, and that's how you're going to feel it. We are still talking about the women. We're still talking about dancing in the club.
Yes.
Because there's a song, Adesua, which is like bedding. Take off your bedding and dance.
Okay.
Because we have actually prepared for the Christmas.
Yeah. Wonderful.
Choristers have waited. Fans, prior fans worldwide have been waiting for it.
We should have something like a prior concert, you know, or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, we should. Oh, why not? There are a lot of things. Yes, there are a lot of things in the pipeline that, you know, we actually we are consulting a lot of senior people in the game to who can, you know, actually give us the advice as to how we, because most of the people in the industry support this unity. And the same way most of the people at home. It was just like the Nescafe Africa Revelation. I remember when they voted Prayer as winners, you could realize that the whole Ghana is standing up for you guys.
Definitely.
You know, and that's how it feels this today. That the whole Ghana is, like, I'm sure your radio station almost...
a week now when we announced that we are going to drop singles today. Charlie...
It's been crazy.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
been
really live. Yeah.
You know,
I was paying attention on social media. I saw the whole vibe.
Yeah,
you know?
And you see, these are the things that makes you know that I think I probably have made a very big mistake by you know letting go of the brand for that while.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know? So well, we're just happy we finally decided to listen to our fans and everybody and God. You know, because when God speaks to you, whatever decision you make, and it's for the right direction, it means God is involved. So
the voice of the people is the voice of God.
Wonderful. So, you know. Do you guys believe in beef? Just asking.
Beef, which one? Local beef or
local beef? Local beef is accepted in the fields of, you know,
entertainment,
music,
entertainment,
yeah.
And I mean, not only rappers.
Okay.
Some singers sometimes do it, you know. It's
good.
The fans takes it very serious, emotional, you know.
Okay.
But you know, when you talk to the artists that know ourselves, you know, sometimes it's just lyrical beef.
All right.
Let me show you how I can use lyrics to battle.
It makes the game interesting.
My stand is once it stays lyrical and it doesn't get physical. Okay. It's allowed.
Okay. Well, talking beef, Michael Grekumante has been talking about beef, talking about the pros and cons. And in a bit, I'll let you know exactly what he said regarding the current ongoing beef. Some of us are vegetarians, so we are not beefing. But
you know the chop.
Anyway, so keep your comments coming in via WhatsApp 0244340437. We dive into entertainment news right after this.
Airtel Tigo is undergoing a nationwide network upgrade so that we can provide you with wider coverage, faster internet, and super clear calls. This network upgrade is going to be a smooth one. However, in situations where you have a network challenge, such as no service or emergency, kindly visit any Airtel Tigo shop or SIM upgrade center nationwide to upgrade your SIM for free. You can also call Airtel Tigo on 100 or 0277-551-000 or 0260-000-100. For more information, as we fully round up on our network upgrade, this upgrade will not affect your Airtel Tigo Money account, airtime, or phone contacts. It's what we've all been waiting for as we give you a bigger, better, stronger network that gives you the most. Airtel Tigo.
This was Kwame's life before Interplus in Green Irrigation System. In the dry season, Kwame would use buckets to water his 5-acre farm. By evening, he's so tired. So his wife said,
"Oh, Kwame, Emre Dania, Danny B, haven't you heard of In Green Drip Irrigation Pipe?"
In Green Drip Irrigation Pipe?
Yes. Akosiap told me they use it. See how green their fields are, even in the dry season. You just set it and then it waters the whole place. No waste. Save time and money. And we can farm all year round.
Hey, Ajua, what can I move?
Into dry buckets, no? Not In Green Drip Pipes.
Good farmers harvest all year with InGreen. Call us now on 0302-819-000. Another quality solution from Interplast.
Hey, is that Ifya? Ifya, were you not the same person shivering so much this morning from a fever? Which hospital did you go to?
Oh, Kweku, I just went to the hospital on my phone. It's called Safe Doctor.
And which hospital too is that?
Safe Doctor is an all-new telemedicine app which allows me to access world-class Medicare right from my mobile phone. The app lets me have real-time video consultation with very qualified doctors of my choice wherever I am.
Oh, wow. But what about when you need to run labs and take a prescription?
Safe Doctor has partnered hospitals, labs, and pharmacies. I just received the request for the lab or prescription from Safe Doctor, and I simply go to the lab or pharmacy for them. I even have access to first aid, other health information, and an elite medical chat room.
Wow, I must get this app.
Download the Safe Doctor app from the Google Play Store.
Safe Doctor,
the future of better medical care.
The Cosmopolitan Cosmopolitan Mix.
Sammy Forson is on.
Well, time to get into entertainment news right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix, brought to you courtesy Nokia Android smartphones. So the new Nokia One, Nokia 2.1 and Nokia 3.1 smartphones come packed with the power of the latest Android. They are pure and clutter-free. It means no bloatware apps, and there's more memory for you to use as you desire. And also, you're going to love the phones because they are affordable and they are also a step ahead of the curve with classic durable designs, and to add to that, they come with unlimited photo storage with Google Photos as well. These ones are the real deal, so get your Nokia today. All right, so Ifeanyi has been talking. Ifeanyi says, you know, fighting for 100% Ghanaian music airplay is not enough to put Ghanaian music on international level. According to her, even though it is a move in the right direction, streaming music of preferred artists gets them on international market as compared to airplay. The award-winning singer said the introduction of several music streaming platforms now affords them the opportunity to gain global recognition if they get the right support as well. So she says, and I quote, "If everybody in Ghana buys and streams a song when it comes out, then we can go international. So when the music comes, go and stream the music. You don't expect me to release a song and then it will have more views in Nigeria than Ghana. We must support our own," she did say. And Marco Kwekumante, the president of the Creative Arts Council, has stated that Ghanaians should not encourage the culture of beefing in the music industry. Now, whilst he agrees to the act of beefing may be good for business, he was quick to add the culture may erode the good the good spirit of the country. Now, he says, and I quote, "We are gradually taking our country in the wrong direction," he warned while speaking to Andy Dusty on Daybreak Hits on Hits FM. Now, his warning follows the public buzz created as a result of Sarkodie's advice track targeted at dancehall artist Shatta Wale. He said again, and I quote, "Let's be careful and mindful. If we say beefing is bringing money, so let's beef, it gets the industry excited. But where is the cutoff point? Very soon, I can also write a diss song for the president of the country. Is that what we want to do as a people?" Well, he has further gone on to state the fact that they need to be role models and stop insulting each other through the power of music. Quite a number of things to say and to think about, I should say. Maybe he has a point in there. On that note, it's a wrap for entertainment news right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix, brought to us kind courtesy Android smartphones. Get the new Nokia smartphone today and experience pure, secure, and most up-to-date Android as well. It's always on Nokia. Time for the news at 11, and Komla is here. Komla, good morning.
Good morning, Sammy. How are you doing?
I'm good, my brother. Let's have the news.
Well, coming up in the 5-year-old man who died in police custody. Meanwhile, director of Amnesty International Ghana, Robert Akotumafo, is unhappy about the state of the country's cells. He is calling on the police hierarchy to investigate the death of a 55-year-old, saying they will keenly monitor the situation.
We need to know what happened so that we can contribute and monitor the progress of what is happening, what they have done about it. Once these information are kept to themselves, we may not know what's happened and be able to follow up. So the key thing is that we need to have an investigation. The investigation report should be made known to the key people, including civil society organizations.
Director of Amnesty International Ghana, Robert Akotumafo. Ending the headline news at 11. Back to you, Sammy Forsen.
Joy 99.7 FM.
This Friday, we will light it up. We will set it ablaze. It will be fire! As part of the Prosek at 80 commemorative week celebrations, Prosek Old Boys Association and Joy 99.7 FM presents the 2018 Torch and Bonfire Night Celebrations. The weekend warmer edition with DJ Black and friends at Prosek Lagos from 6 p.m. sharp. MCs are Daddy's Lexix Bill, George Yadu, Gary L. Smith, all of Joy FM. It's a night of fire, weekend cool, a night of food, drinks, and fireworks. It's DJ Black live at Prosek Lagos. This Friday, streaming live on radio and online.
Get ready. At Afrodan, we believe that many of the problems people have with their health is as a result of the way they sit. In other words, your chair can kill you. Here's Dr. Marcus Mann of the Chiropractic and Wellness Center.
What you have to remember is that the spine is the lifeline to your body. And posture is the window to that spine. Now, posture is affected by your daily activities and habits like sitting. That's why at the Chiropractic and Wellness Centers, we recommend what I believe to be the best chairs available for preventing not only subluxations, but also other health problems that you may not be aware of. And that's Rabami and Mobilex chairs. Unfortunately, on a daily basis, I have to correct the effects of this poor sitting habit in our businessmen and businesswomen. Always remember, optimal spine equals optimum health.
So, for the sake of your health, buy Rabami or Mobilex chairs from Afrodan. We are on the first floor of the Swansea Shopping Arcade. Telephone 663-085.
Running a local company? Ready to grow faster, go further? Well, now you can with faster targeted solutions from Ecobank Commercial Banking. Our easy-to-use digital platforms and super responsive service can help you deliver smarter collection, payments, and trade solutions for your business right away. To get our powerful Pan-African platform working for you starting today, contact a dedicated relationship manager with local corporate expertise at cmbghana@ecobank.com or use our easy self-service solutions at ecobank.com.
Ecobank, the Pan-African bank.
Finally, we do know who is taking care of you. View the GEM Award nominees on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at the GEM Awards. Join us for a Black Tie Awards dinner and ceremony on 9th November at the Labadi Beach Hotel at 6 p.m. prompt. Grab your tickets now at the GEM Awards office at Ogini Crescent, Jolu, or pay via mobile money 024-3416-935. 024-3416-935. 935 and get them delivered directly to you. GEM Awards, who is taking care of you?
Ghana is ready to host the rest of Africa for the 11th edition of the Total CAF Women's Africa Cup of Nations, starting from the 17th of November to the 1st of December 2018, right here in Ghana. Who takes the trophy home? Would it be the Black Queens of Ghana or the Phoenix of Algeria or the Lionesses of Cameroon or Zalangia Sanal of Equatorial Guinea? Are you rooting for the Les Eglonais of Mali or the Super Falcons of Nigeria or the Bayana Bayana of South Africa or the Sheep Polo Polo of Zambia? Come cheer your team on and lift flags high as we enjoy the games. Total CAF Women's Africa Cup of Nations Tournament, Ghana 2018. Proud of our own. Champions.
Whether it's a good hair day or a bad hair day, First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon has the expertise, the products, the perfect location and the ambiance to create that classy, sassy or smart look you've always wanted. After 20 years in the business of hair, makeup and spa services, we have more than perfected our craft. We have learned to co-create amazing looks with the help of our cherished clients. First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon is proud to introduce its all-new hairline, Senac Hair Collection, in luxury, premium and prestige, all at affordable prices. As part of our 20th anniversary celebrations, we're offering 5% discount on salon services throughout the month of October. Come visit us for your wig cups, hair pieces, weave-ons and spa services. We also have a barbershop and a kids salon at our Spintex Road branch adjacent to the Zenith Bank. Find us also at the Achimota Mall. We're open Monday to Saturday, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. and on Sundays, noon to 8 p.m. First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon, your total beauty solution.
Every day should have the perfect start. Every day should start with the great taste of expertly blended coffee, smooth, creamy, and delicious. Every day should start with a great taste of Nescafe 3-in-1 coffee. It all starts with a Nescafe. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
I am Dr. Acacia. Acacia's superior IT support enables making payment on claims twice as fast as the regular health insurance providers in the country, so your workers get treatment quickly and can return to handling your business. Acacia Health Insurance. We place value on those you value.
Memories. They fade away as fleetingly as they are made. But to hold on to precious moments, you need a smartphone you can rely on.
Get the new Nokia 1, 2.1 and 3.1 smartphones with the latest Android, durable design and unlimited photo storage with Google Photos to save those unforgettable moments.
Worms in the human body causes lots of harm and discomfort to us, from a simple age to loss of concentration in children, affecting their studies. Worms are dangerous. Use Wemplex 400 to kill them and set yourself free. One tablet of Wemplex 400 kills over 7 different types of intestinal worms. Wemplex 400 can be taken any time of the day and not only at night. No need to take any sweet or purgative after taking Wemplex 400. Wemplex 400, your one-stop Stop the Wema for their family.
Finally, we do know who is taking care of you. View the GEM Award nominees on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at the GEM Awards. Join us for a Black Tie Awards dinner and ceremony on 9th November at the Labadi Beach Hotel at 6 p.m. prompt. Grab your tickets now at the GEM Awards office at Ogini Crescent, Jolu, or pay via mobile money 024-3416-935 and get them delivered directly to you. GEM Awards, who is taking care of you?
We bring you joy on the airways. We bring you joy lighting up your night.
Cosmopolitan, Cosmopolitan Mix.
Brian Tente, Brian Tietia, Brian Hodeho, Yate Yadaro, Yaya Dazio.
because me get a go.
Get a go.
I say who man pay. Lie go. Because me get a go.
Get a go.
Travel to this way. How many travel to this way?
How many
travel to this way?
How many
travel to this way?
Enjoy the show live in Washington, D.C. All right, so we're going to dive into the announcements pretty shortly. And then right after that, we get back into the second single. All right. Yes, prior right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix. Well, if you are encountering itching and scratching as well, well, it's time you dealt with it. No more itching, no more scratching, no more patting as well. Cane Callan, a natural scalp refresher, is here to make your hair feel free and refresh as always. Cane Callan Natural Scalp Refresher is made from natural ingredients by experts of beauty and hair from African women as well. Cane Callan is your quality Japanese fiber used you know, in your favorite braids and weave-ons, and it's available right here in Ghana. If you want to say goodbye to scratching, itching, and patting, you want to make sure you get your King Kalun refresher. All right, you can get it at Charisma Saloon at Adenta, or you can go to Hair Lounge in Asalibotre, or you can go to Twist and Locks in East Legon, or Twist and Locks Main at Osu Dankwa Circle, or you can go to Outlook Spa, Salon and Spa at Sprinters as well. All right, so you want to get King Kalun, and you're good, you're gonna be good. You want to check them out on Facebook as well. Facebook, it's King Kalun Africa on Facebook, all right, and that's Kane Kalun with a K. All right, check them out, and you'll be glad you did. Time for the announcements, and yes, my brother is back. Welcome back, bro.
Good morning. May I have your attention for a few announcements? It's time to get your old school mates together for the West Hills Mall Old School Fitness Walk on Saturday, October 20, 2018, at 6 a.m. Come, let's do the 7-kilometer walk and finish it off with some aerobics and other fun activities like foosball, table tennis, and snooker. Remember to nominate your old school whenever you shop at West Hills Mall for your school to win 30,000 cedis towards a project in the school. On Saturday, October 20 at 6 a.m., the first 200 people will receive lovely souvenirs from West Hills Mall, and there'll be lots to eat and drink as well. Remember, the date is Saturday, October 20, time is 6 a.m., and the venue is West Hills Mall car park for the old school fitness walk. West Hills Mall, a family shopping experience. A family is looking for a two-bedroom house to rent. If you have any such accommodation at Achimota, Agbelimpe, Mile 7, Tantra Hills, Taifa, Ofanko, Kwabinya, Domin, Pillar 2, please call 020-942-7270, 0243-024-552. Remember, no agent must be involved. The Ministry of Roads and Highways through the Ghana Highway Authority, in collaboration with Eris Ghana Limited, wishes to bring to the notice of the general public expansion works on the drainage system on a section of the N1 highway between Talo Ghana and Fiesta Royal Hotel. This project will start tomorrow, Saturday, October 13, and end on Sunday, October 21, 2018. Motorists traveling on the N1 are advised to adhere to directional and safety signs that will be placed at appropriate sections of the road. This statement is issued by the Honorable Minister of Roads and Highways. End of announcements.
All right, many thanks, Nick. And this is the Cosmopolitan Mix right here on Joy 99.7 FM. Well, let me let you in on some great news. Joy Prime has the Made in Ghana Fair happening pretty shortly. The third edition of the Joy Prime Made in Ghana Fair comes off from Thursday, the 1st of November, till Sunday, the 4th of November, 2018. Comes off at the Junction Mall, Nungwa Barrier, from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. daily. You want everything made in Ghana? That's the place to be. If you want more information, simply call 0540123805 or 0502148535 or 0274020699. Joy Prime Made in Ghana Fair 2018. Look forward to it. You're going shopping this weekend. Don't forget to get the number one oil to cook with. The sunflower oil you love. Lily sunflower oil is best for you and the family. Let it be your preferred cooking oil. Lily sunflower oil is rich in vitamin A and contains omega-3 as well. Do all your frying and prepare all your stews with Lily sunflower oil. Your family will enjoy all your dishes prepared with Lily sunflower oil. Lily sunflower oil is available in convenient sizes and suitable for all pockets as well. So get Lily this weekend. Let it be on your shopping list at all leading supermarkets and local communities to shops near you. Lily, tasty food and happy family. All right, so guys,
yep,
let's get to song number two.
Yeah. Yep.
Which is
Disco Light.
Disco Light. You know, some of our traffic lights are disco lights.
Yes.
I don't know.
And sometimes your area where you stay, depending on your relationship with ECG, you can have disco lights.
Yeah, for real.
So what is Disco Light all about?
Well, it's another club banger. You know, we are noted for dropping, you know, dance songs, and this is another one of the songs that we're dropping to that's in the same light. But this has another twist to it. Pastor, I think you want to throw more light on that.
Oh,
yeah. Where is the twist, you know? Or is it because
the name? The name.
Yeah. I mean, it's still the same fun, you know.
The twist being like, it's a different genre.
Like Afrobeat sort of. Okay. I mean, like Tietia said, we have three songs and all are in some, like the way we do it every time. We did Tremi Woodin, different from Angelina, you know, different from Onkwan, and it's the same way we're coming with these singles that we are dropping. And yeah, just as you enjoyed at this one, the same way you're going to enjoy Disco Lights. And
it's also different.
Bang Bang is on his way.
Is there a special aroma in Bang Bang?
let me give you one feel about Bang Bang. Was produced by Kiddy, you know.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Bang Bang nice.
Was produced by Kiddy.
So, nice.
Yeah, it's bang. It hits you like, you know, some can't knock you.
Okay.
So yeah, yeah.
Pricing, how would you describe Disco Lights?
Disco Lights, Honey Hall said, it's a different song altogether, but you still feel the prior thing in it. Because, you know, we don't go away with our humors and those funny things in it. It's still the same prior. Just that.
But there's something in there that will remind you of, you know, when we're young, there were some of these things that we used to play with, these kind of songs that we used to play with. Mm. There's something in there for you to take you back.
Okay.
Yeah. So just listen to you for yourself.
Yeah. Okay, let's do this fresh and brand new right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix.
Fresh and brand new.
Yeah, prior ting, prior tietia, prior honey ho, ya tem ya tano.
The Cosmopolitan Cosmopolitan Mix.
Why the girls just here to my why the girls here to my
that's right.
Why they in care and soon
I'm no, she not say,
I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're
number one girl.
I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're
number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a
chicken, so you're
number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number
one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken,
so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number one girl. I'm a chicken, so you're number
put on the disco light.
Can somebody under disco light?
Put on the disco light.
Can somebody under disco light?
Put on the disco light.
Can somebody under disco light?
Are you ready?
I want to see pretty
pretty Ghana girls.
I want to see pretty
my African girls.
I want
all my beautiful girls.
I want to see pretty
pretty Ghana girls.
I want Sarah. I want to see pretty. Give me the lot, I wanna see all the ladies. I know what can a movement. Give me the lot, I wanna see all the ladies. No swagging, I want it. Throw the light on T. What's up, man? Throw the light on Message and Sing. Throw the light on Tonton DK. Stefan Okereke, Uche Jumbo, Genevieve Rinaje, Mona Lisa, Iniedo. Girl, I like the way you shakoo. You take over the party. And I like the way you swag it because you take over the party. Cholencho, Chalancha. Can somebody under disco light?
Put on the disco light.
Can somebody under disco light?
Hey, I want
to see pretty
pretty Ghana girls.
I want to see pretty
my African girls.
I want to see pretty
pretty Ghana girls.
I want to see pretty pretty.
Mami share that bomb, baby, I'm so beautiful and unique. So make you no judge a woman only by looking at
physique. Okay.
Cause African girls are beautiful.
Black boys will go wild.
Okay. Just take your time and get to know her. Inside out. Whether you Ghanaian girl, Ivorian girl, keep in mind that you're beautiful. Whether you Liberian girl, Ivorian girl, keep in mind that you're beautiful. Let's do the anchor. Let's
do the barabara. It's Akaida. Come on and dance with me. Yeah.
I want to see pretty faces. I want to see pretty faces.
African girls.
I want to see pretty faces. I want to see pretty faces.
African girls.
Right.
You made Gazi on this one.
That's right.
The most wonderful.
Who produced this again?
Mixmaster Gazi.
Gazi, there, he's too talented. Wonderful. Disco lights. Spanking you. Brand new prayer. This one will give you that feel you want to have in your home, especially on a feel good Friday like today.
Bangkok.
Why the banshee?
Can somebody on the disco light? Put on the disco light.
Can somebody? Hey, everybody, let's go. Can somebody on the
disco light?
Thank God it's Friday.
Put on the disco light.
Fire on your radio. Summer fire. Hey,
let's go.
Come on.
I want to see pretty faces.
I want
to see pretty faces.
I want to see pretty faces.
Okay. Wait. The song is too sweet. It will give people diabetes. So we hold on and then we'll bring Bang Bang pretty shortly. But let's talk about some of the happenings, you know, around us, you know, as Ghanaians. I hear you guys have investments at Men's Gold. Big J, you there be like you get some dollars. You there be like the gold itself where you get. Prices to I say some senior block. Is it true?
No. I don't think this is true. Yeah. We are not even. We don't have any link with them.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
But we are doing our own couple.
As artists, we save, but no, we don't.
You don't buy gold.
You don't
gold.
Have any link with.
You don't buy gold. Yes. Silver.
No, I haven't even stepped to the office.
Silver, diamond, platinum.
No, we don't deal in that. We deal in physical cash. Greens.
They still keep money for your bed and that.
Or for choppers or boxes.
Two boxes. But what do you make about the whole situation?
Well, I think, it's a risk, you know, as business. Guys, I can see myself being in that same, you know, situation. I mean, when you are a business person, you look at where you can invest your money and make a lot of dividends or a lot of profit on it. And I think people invested there because they saw the percentage being an extraordinary one. But I was almost tempted to be there because it was too good to be true.
Are you rich?
You know?
Are you rich?
Who is a rich man?
Are you
a rich man?
No, prices. Are you rich?
Very rich.
Okay. Are you rich?
No, I'm not at all.
Quite much. Are you rich?
Very rich.
Okay. So be like Shatawale is matter. He said most Ghanaian musicians are poor. So that Big J.
Poverty is relative to me. Because what you might deem.
Do you agree with Shatawale's comments that
some artists are poor? Some comments needs to be ignored. You know,
you don't need to
have any.
Yeah,
because the fans themselves, they know. See,
some fans don't know
what they go on, no be true.
Some fans they follow with their hearts.
I know, but you know, show business.
A lot of Ghanaians don't know that it's show business.
Yes, make believe.
Yeah. But so, I mean, at the end of the day, let's use the brand we have to positively influence, you know, the followers. That's all. And then let the right thing be done.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the right
thing.
And in your idea, or I mean, in your perspective, what is the right thing to be done?
Oh, mentioned about investment.
Mm-hmm.
You can go and read and get the right things to be done. So
you guys had major hits. You were playing all the big shows, and I mean, even still till date, you guys still play a lot of big shows.
Yeah.
Where's the money?
Where's the money? Sir?
It's been invested. It's been invested.
No, is it under your bed?
No.
Is it a mansion?
We've invested into places that today, you know, it's been a while now. So ask yourself, how are we surviving? How are we still, you know, living all the normal life? You know, I can afford any car I want to buy at any time I want. Yes, so
buy me a car.
I mean, life is cool, life is simple. And then we are managing now.
You know, some people are saying that Praia is back together because they are broke.
Fine, they should choose to say anything they want to say. But we came back. It's not true.
It's not because we are broke. They said because we are hungry.
What's the difference between being hungry and broke?
Yeah. But the thing is, the actual thing is, yes, we are hungry to come back for what belongs to us. We are hungry to promote the original Ghanaian identity of music to the world. You understand? Because you get to a point, you get to realize that the real Ghanaian music identity is lost. You don't know whether we are doing something from Jamaica, we are doing something from this. I mean, you can't identify the real Ghanaian melodies. When you hear songs from other countries, sometimes you get to hear it for the first minute, you get to know that, oh, this is coming
this
from
is coming
SC.
From, yeah.
This one for
it's coming from East Africa.
Nigeria.
There's always something in there that identifies.
And this is what we should be focusing on. Making sure that the identity of Ghana music should to pop out on the outside market, but not to be beefing ourselves. Fine, we can beef sometimes lyrically to show how.
Okay, so
you know,
let me put you on the spot. Between Sarkodie and Shatta-Wale, who do you choose?
Oh,
they're all good at
they're
it.
All good
at
they're all good.
You can only choose
Sark does rap. And
that you can't even compare them.
Who tells you?
No, you can't even compare. No. They are two different genres.
Wale does dance, or does Afrobeat, he does everything.
Oh yeah, he does. He raps sometimes. He's
specialized. Shatta and Sark. Who do you choose? Choose one.
When it comes to rap, Sack. When it comes to dance, you know.
Charlie.
When it comes to dance, I like Shatta-Wale too. I don't have one.
This is section A question. You just choose A, B, C, D.
That's why I go
Big J.
Shatta, Sack.
Well, like he said, I like both of them.
What is like he said?
You know, because Sack, when it comes to lyrical.
You can't say your own.
When it comes to lyrical dexterity, there's none like him. I mean, he's a
PR manager.
There's none like him.
I go make a fall for him.
See how that PR rule. All right. Price and Zing.
Yeah, still the same. I like Sarkodie. And Shatta is my friend. Shatta is my good friend. You know.
Why you guys eat banku together or
sometime.
Or you go to the farm together.
No,
you know.
We are just cool friends. You know, we are all October born, so we get to meet sometimes to chill.
Oh, okay.
So he's a good brother. And I like his songs. Trust me. I like Sarkodie too. But you know, these two are different.
Yeah, genres.
You understand?
You can't compare them.
Okay, all right, cool. Don't worry. I have some way of getting what I want from you. All right, so let's quickly dive into the world of Lifestyle Cafe, brought to you courtesy Acacia, where we place value on the things you value, as well as First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon. Well, First Choice has something incredible for you, whether it's a good hair day or a bad hair day. First Choice Hair and Beauty has the expertise to create that classy, sassy, smart look that you've always wanted. And as part of our 20th anniversary celebrations, we're giving you 5% off all salon services for the month of October 2018. Now, First Choice Hair and Beauty deals in makeup, wig caps, weave on, as well as hair pieces, manicure, pedicure, barber service, as well as kiddie salon and spa treatment. First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon is proud to introduce their all new hairline. It's called the Sinac Hair Collection, which comes in luxury, premium, and prestige. All that at a very affordable prices as well. So locate First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon on the Spintex Road adjacent Zenith Bank in the Achimota Mall as well. We open from Monday through to Saturday from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. and on Sundays from noon till 8 p.m. First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon, your total beauty solution. You want to come through to us? I mean, come through and talk to us, will make sure you look smashy as well. So we still continue talking about all you need to know about breast cancer. Now let's get to a couple of types. Now, breast cancer can be ductal carcinoma, which now actually this begins when the milk duct is the most common type. And then we also have the lobular carcinoma, which starts with lobules. Now, invasive breast cancer is when the cells break out from inside the lobules or ducts and invade nearby tissue, increasing the chance of spreading to other parts of the body. Now, non-invasive breast cancer is when the cancer is still inside its place of origin and has no broken out. However, these cells can eventually develop into invasive breast cancer. Breast cancer can also affect some men, by the way. Men, you're not left out, all right? But it is less common in men than it is in women. So I'm sure next week as well, we'll give you a few pointers on what you need to know about breast cancer. Last Talk Hour is brought to us courtesy First Choice Hair and Beauty Salon, as well as Wemplex 400, your one-stop Dewemer for the entire family, as well as Acacia. Well, Acacia is the number one policy you might want to have, definitely for your employees. Now, if you're a business owner, you want to make sure that productivity is on the high, and it can only be on the high when you have all your employees working and not being off due to ill health as well. Now, to keep your business productivity high at all times, make sure you provide your workers with the good health insurance like Acacia Health Insurance. Acacia will provide your staff with great customer service, quick payment on claims, IT support for quick service, coverage in all the 10 regions of the country, and of course, it's that number one policy that you want to have. Acacia will place value on those you value. Pretty shortly, we drop the brand new Bang Bang from Prior right here on the Cosmopolitan Mix. Look forward to it.
The third edition of the Joy Prime Made in Ghana Fair comes off from Thursday 1st November to Sunday 4th November 2018 at the Junction Mall, Nungwa Barrier from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. each day. For further inquiries and information, contact 0540-123-805 or 0502-148-535 or 0274-020-699. Joy Prime Made in Ghana Fair 2018.
Finally, we do know who is taking care of you. View the GEM Award nominees on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at the GEM Awards. Join us for a Black Tie Awards dinner and ceremony on 9th November at the Lobadi Beach Hotel at 6 p.m. prompt. Grab your tickets now at the GEM Awards office at Ogini Crescent, Jolu, or pay via mobile money 024-3416-935. 024-3416-935 and get them delivered directly to you. GEM Awards, who is taking care of you?
Every weekend, millions home and abroad tune in to Newsfile. On Newsfile, the facts are laid bare, stripped of cover-ups. The veil of confusion and deliberate misinformation is torn to shreds, all in the big national interest. The martyrs are determined. If it's not on Newsfile, it was never news. Join me, Samson Ladianyanini, every Saturday, 9 a.m. on your most authoritative news analysis platform. On Newsfile, we put Ghana first.
The Infantipim Old Boys Association MOBA presents the 142nd Anniversary Fundraising Dinner Dance happening on Saturday the 13th of October 2018 at Golden Tulip, Accra at 6 p.m. Dress code, formal or traditional. Ticket price is 150 Ghana cedis. For tickets, reservations and purchase, contact MOBA Secretariat on 0503-186-258 and 0244-785-191. There will be live music by the Zoom band. All old boys, family and friends are cordially invited. This event is powered by MOBA 88.
Sammy Forson is on.
The Cosmopolitan Mix.
This is the Cosmopolitan Mix right here on Joy 99.7. We're about to wrap up, of course, with the brand new third and final track from Prior. All right, so let me ask you, Choir Master. Are you interesting?
Oh, no, no, I like the melodies.
Okay. Let me ask you, I'm sure a lot of people want to know. Now, we have the likes of 4X4 who are not really coming out to officially tell us they have parted ways, but pretty much it's obvious. What kind of advice would you give them, learning from what you guys have experienced yourselves?
Well, I think that it's only natural, you know, for it to happen, just as it happened to us. You know, so what we can do is always encourage them and help them, just as the way the fans, you know, supported and acted, you know, concerning our unity and all that. So, yeah, let's just give them the time, give them the chance to, because they are grown-ups, just as the way we are. And sometimes we might decide for them, and that wouldn't be the situation on the grounds, you understand? So I think that, yeah, unity is strength. Let's give them the time. I'm sure at the right time, just as the way on the 12th of October we are here. You know, we didn't even dream about that, but it's happening.
Okay.
The right time will definitely come.
All right. So let's introduce Bang Bang. Okay. Produced by Kiddy.
Yeah, mixed by Posse G.
Okay.
You know, so yeah.
And what is the Bang Bang about?
It's just Bang Bang.
Okay, we'll just play it. We'll just play it.
Yeah.
All right, so check it out. Third and final new track. Bang Bang by Prior.
Last year. Prior. Yeah, baby.
Pause for a minute, obey what you know, do. And no, Okobia, open the bang bang. If we open the
bang bang,
bang bang,
a private
bang bang.
Oh,
oh, bang bang. Bang.
See your mommy half time, Kura was CJ Jai.
Hey,
Choir Master, me name me Ademi Ababe, see you dance on time.
Hey,
imposter, I did not change the sound and sing tinta. That's all you did.
Okay.
Give it to you longer.
Now, definitely, we are going to take this song from the top another time, but we have to make way for this amazing lady. Today is her birthday, by the way. MFR Pal. Happy birthday, MFR.
Happy birthday.
But thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for passing through. And it's been great seeing you guys come back together, and we're looking forward to great stuff as well. Wonderful. And on that note, it's a wrap for the Cosmopolitan Mix. My name is Sammy Forson, doing this for Doreen Andor. Big thank you to Abik Sankofi as well. The midday news with the